Pedro just started recently, yeah.
Ah.
Man, they can't even stay alive for 30 seconds. Or 2 minutes, rather. It's insane, huh? Oh shit. Well, at least they stopped feeding off these guys. Yeah, should have seen that coming. It's all good. Not a big deal. Joe's pretty weak. I think I should get travels, honestly, since I'm playing core. Yeah. I'll just get travels right away. So carry dust here. You're gonna be up against at least three people. So fuck out of here, yo. Damn, they got the what is that? Yeah, plus they have an MP, so. Nah, you have to wait for the runes. I don't even have TP. Let's see. Yeah, it's painstakingly obvious how the system's designed. It's a shitty matchmaking system. So they put weaker players on my team because I'm good against weak players. Like, I just don't like it anymore, man. It's such a crappy like way to increase the difficulty. So yeah, the better you are, the weaker your thing that's like holding us together. Damn, the runes, it's up top. Pike, Pike first. Just thought you'd want to know.
Regrettably, your middle tower is under attack.
Your middle tower. How am I supposed to play? How am I supposed to beat five people as Venge? I don't know. I guess I have to figure it out. Your middle tower is under attack. This sounds fucking annoying. Fucking listening to my teammates die over and over again. Jesus Christ. Depressing as shit, to be honest. It's level 10 or something, this annoying prophet. Look at the scores, bro. Wow, 33 assists between the enemy team and zero with my teammates. Like, I don't want to fucking have to carry four new players anymore for free, yo. It's not fun. If I'm going to play a game, I want it to be, like, competitive and even. This is garbage, this fucking thing. I hate this game, man. I hate this fucking system. I really do. I'm on Europe too, so I have shitty ping. Yeah, I'm gonna get a weapon next so I can farm the creeps. Probably play Counter-Strike, poker, blackjack, those are my, I don't know, maybe some RPGs that I find interesting. I think my time playing games is coming to an end. Yeah, my experience with Dota, man, it's left a really shitty memory in my head, you know? I spent 10 years of my life in this thing trying to be, you know, share some quality Dota, you know, some 5v5, but this system is just... It's a terrible system. loser. I don't know, man. There's like, I got like 800, 900 people, almost 900 people now that are like this, you know, that are bad, that just started yesterday. I've been playing for 10 years. I have 50,000 hours in my account. Why am I playing with people who just started yesterday? I'm curious. Like, it's making me sick. Oh, is that Faldrin? Is that Faldrin, dude? Yeah, that's my buddy. Yeah, right. Farden. Okay. There's my buddy. I should just create a YouTube channel called Dota 2 Toxic and Rigged, bro, and expose this fucking system. You know? I just want to leave, bro, honestly. I just want to, like, leave. It's embarrassing. Like, all they're doing, they're just running around together. It's not like, how hard is it to just fucking group up and attack them? You know what I'm saying? Like, these people are just losers, man. They're losers, these people. It's fucking gross. Great, my courier's dead. Awesome.